Which conspiracy theory is so believable that it might be true? Michael Jackson was chemically castrated by his father to preserve his soprano singing voice, which was the source for his infatuation with children. All rocks are soft until you go to touch them. The ballistic missile threat that was sent to Hawaiian cell phones saying, "Seek shelter, this is not a drill," that was later deemed a mistake, was a real missile that was intercepted before impact. Darth Jar Jar was 100% planned and hinted at in TPM, but the sheer amount of hatred for the character made Lucas back down. I actually wish he went through with the original vision. Miley Cyrus's crazy streak was all a carefully planned marketing scheme to get her solidified as an A-list celebrity. The Vatican holds horrible dark secrets and many answers to existential questions. And that Area 51 is a publicity stunt by the government to hide the real testing facility. YouTube in a mobile browser is so shitty so they can force you to use the app and not use an ad blocker. Some organization group of people wanted all the Kennedys dead for some reason. And AMP X200B. Edit. The term conspiracy theory and its poor connotation was created by the US government specifically for skeptics of the official JFK assassination story. Just felt I should put that out there. Long John Silver's is some kind of money laundering scheme on the basis that they have been open for as long as I can remember, but I have also literally never seen a busy Long John's. The Laurel Canyon conspiracy. Basically, if you look at the counterculture revolutionaries in the music industry in the 60s, most of them were the children of military intelligence people. So the theory is that the free love, lots of drugs movement they inspired was done intentionally to distract the youth from a full-scale revolution. The thought was if the angry youth of the mid to late 60s were too high and getting laid all the time, they would stop caring as much about societal ills and then basically sleepwalk through the 70s. Which they did. I stumbled upon this when I was reading up on Jim Morrison and how his father was the one who called in the fake strike at the Gulf of Tonkin that kicked off the Vietnam War, and which was shown later to have been a false flag. Turns out, a lot of his contemporaries were also children of highly placed military people with ties to intelligence. Strange that they all wound up in Laurel Canyon as part of the same movement. Apple started the meme about AirPods being expensive as a marketing ploy. The development of the F-35 fighter jet is so over budget so the military can fund other top secret projects without making a new line item on the budget. It's the only conspiracy theory I believe. The recommended food pyramid is created by the FDA, but the FDA is funded by a lot of certain food industries, poultry, dairy, etc. They in turn made the recommended nutrition based off of their funding by these companies, and not based on a well-balanced diet. The Reddit search function is intentionally bad, or not purposely bad, but they know how to fix it but refuse to encourage more new posts. Everyone should learn to code is a movement to flood the market with software engineers so that salaries can be reduced. That's also why they're dropping software engineer as a title for the lesser title of coder. This is going to get buried. But smartphone batteries. Remember when phones used to have removable batteries and now almost none of them do? A law enforcement agency could make you think that your phone is powered off when in reality it's just displaying a black screen. That way they could still track you, listen to your conversations and take pictures. You would never know for sure. There's a huge conspiracy among the wealthy and elite to kidnap and rape children. We've gotten close to it. Epstein. Jimmy Savile. The decades of credible rumors out of Hollywood. In recent years with Me Too and the congressional harassment epidemic, one would hope the real story can come out. The Phantom Cosmonaut conspiracy. Pretty much. The short story is that Yuri Gagarin is not the first man to go to space but the first one to go and come back alive. The oil and coal industries invested heavily in killing off nuclear power as an attractive alternative. These days we have reactor designs many times safer than other methods of generating power, and the waste issue is something that could be fixed with sufficient investment. Multiple football World Cups have been influenced either by governments hosting them, or other entities out for their own gain. 2002 South Korea, Japan, and 1978 in Argentina are the two most obvious ones that come to mind. Snapchat worked with the FBI to popularize and secretly test and improve face recognition technology. We went from wow, this is like magic, to this is totally normal in a few years, and there's no way that the technology isn't being by law enforcement. I don't know if it's a conspiracy theory at this point, but a lot of people still don't acknowledge that your internet searches and social media profiles area absolutely being used as training models by major IT companies. I was a drunk college student and had access to them to run our e-training. If you still think you're off the grid, you're an idiot. Being frank, it's not a big deal if you don't have dark shit to hide. Those people are too busy building the new technological world to give a shit that you look at midget porn. But don't delude yourself to think people don't have access to anything you do on the internet. I've always found it very plausible that Hitler didn't kill himself in the bunker and instead fled to South America. Let's look at what we know about his death. With Germany on the brink of defeat and Russian forces closing in, Hitler shoots himself in a bunker hours before they arrive. German soldiers then drag the bodies of him, his wife, and his dog into the front yard and burn them beyond recognition. The bodies are positively ID'd by dental records provided by the Nazi party. Given the fanatical devotion the Nazis has to Hitler, it is extremely possible that they would have been willing to shoot and burn body doubles and alter the dental records of the corpses to match Hitler and his wife. Meanwhile, Hitler would have been evacuated to a country where he could lay low and take on a new identity. My guess would be Argentina, who fostered multiple high-ranking Nazi officials. I'm not saying he couldn't have also just shot himself in the bunker, but the whole thing always felt fishy. The idea that genetics services like 23andMe may be selling records to the government and or insurance companies. There have been cases of criminals being caught with genetic information like this. Citation needed. So it's not much of a stretch that other agencies could acquire it as well. Women's pants pockets are significantly smaller than men's pants pockets to encourage us to buy handbags and purses. There's a conspiracy theory that Flight 93 was shot down by hastily scrambled jet fighters and/or missiles in the interest of public safety, and that the government made up the relatively wholesome the passengers decided to fight the hijackers and sacrifice themselves story to keep up morale. I don't know whether it happened or not, but I can entirely believe it might be true. Rob Gronkowski didn't actually injure his groin after scoring his 69th career touchdown. He just thought it would be funny appropriate. Car companies killed cheap public transit. They bought up the trolleys and streetcars in major American cities and made them all go out of business to promote automobile sales. Bigfoot is blurry in real life as is. It was never the camera at fault. That research of thorium as a safer nuclear power source was suppressed in favor of uranium research due to uranium's ability to be weaponized. Edit on my lunch break and see that this kinda blew up. A lot of good information in the comments. I'm not a physicist or an engineer. My field is environmental studies, so safer, cleaner energy is important to me. That being said, I obviously have not researched this topic enough. It just seems to pop up in conspiracy topics often. See YouTube. Looks like a good discussion. I'll have to read through it all after work. All social media platforms are direct result of Patriot Act and are used to keep tabs on everyone. Hence the billions of users, with algorithms to keep you addicted to the constant information and the dopamine-inducing likes. That the government made this post to see if we were onto them. Dyson purposefully made the cable shorter over time just before announcing the cordless version. My DC01 has a 12-meter flex, my DC14 has a 6.5 meters flex. They purposefully made the flex shorter to be an inconvenience and make people want the cordless version. An organization group of people wanted all the Kennedys dead for some reason. And AMP X200B. Edit. The term conspiracy theory and its poor connotation was created by the US government specifically for skeptics of the official JFK assassination story. just felt I should put that out there. That the CIA post this question every time so they know what the general public suspect. I have long argued to friends and family that Barack Obama may have been a CIA operative sometime in between college and being a community organizer in Chicago. Bear with me. After graduating from Columbia in 1983, Obama went to work for a company called Business International Corporation, a company that is known to have been used as a CIA front link in the past. There is little information available about this time in Obama's life. The CIA was actively recruiting at that point in history and would have been very interested in a young black man with an Ivy League education and ties to Indonesia and Africa. The information would most likely still be classified, but it could also have helped his rapid accession in politics at such a young age. After nursing this theory for a while, I finally googled it and, sure enough, loads of websites tout similar theories, some of it convincing. Not the stuff about him being a CIA chrononaut who fought Russians on the moon. That angle is less convincing.